Church this morning, let's just settle in and open up our hearts once again. God, we are so glad that we're truly back where we belong, in your holy house, back to where your presence is. We want to enter into your presence this morning, Jesus. Walking around these walls, I thought by now they'd fall, but you have never failed me yet. Waiting for change to come, knowing the battle's won, for you have never failed me yet. Your promise still stands, great is your faithfulness, faithfulness. I'm still in your hands, this is my confidence, you never fail me yet. morning, let's behold the faithfulness of God in our lives. Oh God, you're faithful. Well, we thank you, Lord Jesus. Let's try. This morning, maybe some of you tonight, this morning, you come and you've been struggling for a while. For probably a very long while. And you said, in my head, I know that God is faithful, but in my heart, I'm struggling to feel His faithfulness. This morning, if you say, God, if I can be honest with you, I'm feeling really hopeless. I'm at the end of myself. I really have no more idea what I can do. I'm losing my belief. But this morning I want to remind you, I want to encourage you that God is faithful even to Moses, who struggled just like we are. And you say, God, Moses may think that he's great and mighty, but he struggled every time. He tried so many times to deliver the people of Israel, the people he cares for, the people that God says you will take care. Sometimes we come to a point, to the end of ourselves, we do not know how to care for people anymore. We don't even know how to care for ourselves. And Moses said, God, I cannot do it anymore. I am tired of trying. I'm tired of hoping. I'm tired of living. I'm tired of doing it so many times. You give me one plague to be delivered. The second plague again comes to be delivered. Third time. There's so many plagues. So many plagues. And finally, when he thought it was all over, I'm done with my last trial, one more time I shall deliver. And he was stuck, so tired in front of the Red Sea. And God, I cannot do it one more time. God, where are you? I am so tired. And God, one more time, showed up. He said, Moses, you can do it. If I've done for you once, and I've done for you twice, and I've done for you thrice, and I've done for you four times, and five times, six times, seven times, don't you think it will be over? I will do it again, one more time, for you. I will do it again, one more time, for you. For you, I will do it again, and again, and again. And again, and again, then you know I never lost hope. And so you do not lose hope. This white church, this morning, do not lose hope. For God is not done yet with your life. Great are our latter days. The best things are coming ahead of you. That's right. Oh.